audience right. to help us out and guess what
no.
we're miming.
Right, no, yeah.
And you know who we're picking today?
Who's that?
Mr. Tim Burton.
All right, are you right, Tim? Are you right to join in with the physicality of the collection?
Yes.
That's great, okay.
We're big fans.
Right, now listen, right. Tim, our script, right, the script, that's our bodies, right? That's our bodies. Now, Susie and I, using our bodies to harness the power of mind, we'll be recreating classic films using our bodies, right? We want you, as quickly as you can, and loudly and clearly, please, to shoot out the names of famous films we'll be expressing, right?
It's very, very simple.
Right, okay, 90 right. seconds, we're focused, we're ready.
No, right.
Right, shake okay. it out and start
You'll
oxygen
like
by Make All Feel.
Are you ready?
Yeah, right, okay,
okay,
here we go.
Let's go.
And... what's the film?
Edward Scissorhands.
Right. Right. Okay, next one. Okay. Oh, no, different.
I'm a child asleep. I'm a child asleep.
I'm a tree, and yet I'm a...
Still hands with great big claws.
A Nightmare on Elm
Street. Right, okay, I helped it a bit.
Hello, all you short men. I've been eating an apple, and now I'm going for a walk in the woods.
Seven guys like me.
Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs.
Yeah! Oh, on the all same right. theme.
And... there's no better expression of this film than that.
The Sixth Sense.
No, just that.
Seven.
Yay!
I didn't see
here
what that
was. Here we go, okay.
Ba, 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 ba. One. Ba 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 two. Ba 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 ba. Da, da.
Seven weddings and a funeral.
That's fine enough. I'll give you it because you're being ironic.
Oh, here we go.
Right. Oh, oh, oh. Da 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 da.
Bride of Frankenstein.
Yay! Oh, that's great. That's great. That's great.
Here we go. Ooh, I need your love, babe.
To have you.
Just charming.
Did you enjoy yourself on the Big Breakfast?
Yes, and I found two great actors today.
Oh, how fantastic. Carpet.